bad man for the people in Texas, man. They down there going through it, boy. My brother, he live in Beaumont, though. You know, he gonna send me a goddamn picture of his yard fully covered with snow. So I sent that nigga a picture of me on a snowmobile up in Manor for 2 years ago. I'm like, man up, motherfucker, ain't nothing but some snow, goddamn. You motherfuckers get 3 inches of snow on the ground and you fucking panic, shit. What's wrong with you? Don't send me pictures of him and his wife in them damn his and her pajamas they done bought for Christmas, knowing damn well last year, the whole year, you niggas was fighting and arguing and cheating on one another. Then you gonna put these goddamn his and her pajamas on, talking about me a happy family. Nigga, you motherfuckers make shit. What the fuck is wrong with you? Shit, I hate when people take advantage of somebody that's going through, or take advantage of a disaster. Don't send me a goddamn picture of pussy pic talking about, can you send me some money? My lights out. I'm like, bitch, everybody in Dallas lights out. The grid is down. What the fuck is wrong with you? I follow the goddamn news. You think just that you're going to send me a pussy bitch, think that's going to have me digging in my goddamn wallet. Shit. Pussy don't even look the same no more. Don't worry. You need to get that motherfucker a severance package. That motherfucker's dead. Shit. And people be caught. I call one of my homeboys down there. I'm like, yo, dog, man, I'm trying to catch it. I'm trying to catch him, ain't getting no answer. Finally, he picked up on me. I'm like, man, where you at? Nigga, we in Vegas. Shit. I'm like, ain't that some shit? How the fuck you get out of all that snow to get to Vegas? Don't worry about it. We made it, goddamn it. We here. Shit. We stand at the Westgate, goddamn it. We had a hookup. We stand on the third floor. Matter of fact, I see some blood on the floor where a nigga cut his wrist with the Chiefs lost the Super Bowl. Yeah, boy. God damn, I know I ain't right. I don't give a fuck.